How to replace the side panel.
Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module. Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal: push aside the power supply cable and any other obstructing cables to access and remove the single P1 Phillips head screw. Turn the unit around so that the side panel is facing upwards. Push the side panel forward slightly and lift it off the retaining tabs at the bottom of the chassis to remove it.
As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed.
Replacement: align the side panel with the bottom of the chassis and position it securely on the retaining tabs of the chassis. Push the side panel forward, and from the top and back of the panel, slide it firmly sideways until it closes and clicks into place. Turn the unit back around. Push aside any other obstructing cables beside the power supply to access and replace the single P1 Phillips head screw.